Today I am at YMCA at the Epping branch. I just realized that YMCA is actually a community, not-for-profit organizations, and they became part of the community since 1853. So they have before and after school programs, they have school holidays programs. They also have classes for all types of sports like gymnastics, volleyball, soccer, football. They have a gym, they have swimming pool, and of course they have the playcentre. So here we are at the playcentre, and the price I remember was $7.50, so that's fairly cheap. And as far as I know, this money go back into the centre to improve the program and services. That's why the price is fairly low compared to other center. It's a little bit small here compared to a private center, but the good thing is you can see the view, like you can see your child very clearly if you're sitting at the table. I noticed that a lot of people come here with their laptops to do some work. When I go to other play center, people tend to be chatting with their friends, having a coffee and cake. But here, I noticed a lot of people come here to do some work. Most people come here with a laptop. We were here on a Sunday and actually it was quite quiet. And so it is a good place if you need to do some, you know, catch up work or study. And then you can see your child very clearly from here, as you can see. It's not big, massive or crowded like other ones with all the slides covering everything. This one you can see everything. And one of the things I like here is they have a lot of mattresses and cushions. I love those cushions. I think it's quite fun and cool. They also have party functions, private room here as well, for a birthday party if you need to. It's not actually the best or the biggest playcentre in Melbourne. It's not. Price is fairly low, and if you need somewhere nice and quiet to catch up some work, this would be the place. And also maybe have a look at other programs that they might have. It might suit your child. It is something I wouldn't mind coming back again for a quiet weekend. Thank you for watching my video. I'll see you guys next time. You can